You know, I believe it, friends. I'm just old-fashioned, and I still believe Jesus can save us from sin. Because when I came to Christ, as you've heard me say, I was drinking and smoking and stealing and lying and cursing, and he saved me from those things. I started doing things differently. And if you're a Christian, you should do things differently. You should be doing the will of God. It's not the hearers of the word, but the what? The doers.